Delphos St. John's and Fremont St. Joe's squaring off. Nice crowd on hand. Tyler Conley gets it in the paint and finishes for two. And it's Andy Grothaus getting to the bucket, finishing with contact after some discussion the refs would award an and one. And there's the reaction. Grothaus loves it. Alex Odenwaller from behind the arc drains the three. St. Joe's wants a timeout. It was all Blue Jays tonight, 69-34, the victory for Delphos St. John's.